Okay, here in this video we are going to learn actual quantity and bill quantity. For example, if you are paying if you are providing any or organizing any sales offer, okay, we are going to pay, means attracting customer by giving them any free of cost item. For example, 10 item, total 10 quantity of item, one item is a free, and 20 quantity of item, two quantity is free. Okay, 5 item, one quantity is free. If you are paying, means allowing or means putting this kind of offer for the customer, so how these are items will appear in tally, let's see. Okay, first F11 feature, then inventory feature. Okay, here actual and use different actual and bill quantity, make it yes. Okay, now go to voucher. For the customer, F11 is a effect, is a sales for the customers. Okay, to whom we are selling? Okay, for example, we are selling Java Trading Company. Okay, change the date also. Before that, change the date F2. F2 is a changing date, and date is a 20 July. Okay, taking 20 July as a date. Okay, Java Trading Company. To Java Trading Company, delivery notes, if you have all the dispatch details, delivery notes, you can put it here. Okay, the amount. Okay, item is high capacity stabilizer, we are selling to them. Actual quantity is 22, because we are providing, and bill quantity is 20, means Java Trading, for every 10 quantity we are giving one free of quantity. So 20 quantity we are giving, 2 quantity free here. Okay, what's the amount? Amount is a 750. Okay, now purchase sales, it's a 12.5%. okay, so you can go here. If because it's not appearing any center, here is center, VAT class is not appearing, so it's we will get problem in calculation of VAT. So make it first clear this one. Inter control, inter means sales at 12% ledger, we came here, sales account, interest we don't want here. Use in VAT return, make it yes, then it will show another where you have to select sales, it's a VAT class, you will get VAT class. Now select sales 12.5%. okay, use accessible value for calculation. You can make yes based on value or quantity, based on value, not quantity. Okay, now see, it's directly VAT class appeared here directly. Okay, then go for low capacity stabilizers, it's a total 6, actual 6, but bill quantity is only 5, because we are giving one free cost, and the this value is 450. Okay, sales how much? This one also 12%. Okay, and output VAT, we are getting output VAT 12.5%. okay, output VAT is 12. Okay, so output VAT, we have got output VAT. Okay, so if you want to see, look, total 17,250 and VAT amount is 2,156. Okay, new reference number is, we are selling to whom we are selling? Java Trading Company. Okay, Java Trading Company. Okay, 445 days. Okay, 10% with the amount of 10%, and after that this amount, okay, okay, let's see another one. Another customer, for example, data tech service. Okay, If you have further detail, delivery notes, dispatch details, you can enter here. Okay, the item is high capacity stabilizers, total 33, but we are paying they have to pay only 30. The amount is 70 same, and another is low capacity stabilizers. Total low capacity stabilizer is 18, but they have to pay only 15. Okay, because 3 we have given to them is a free of cost. The amount is same, 450. Okay, now output VAT 12%. Okay, we got output VAT. This is the accessible value, total 29,000. The VAT amount is 3656. Okay, new ref. New ref is data tech service. Okay, for the data tech service, this is the second bill we are going to pay. Okay, this is how we calculate actual bill and quantity bill for the customers.